you do.
And this one's written in exactly the same tune as that last one, for your ease and convenience this evening. Close long shady basement gaps, rooms of empty sound, strip ribbon casements with Venetians halfway down. It's the Hoxton Fin with a nervous trim and a fragrant disregard. Urban splash art, ghetto gym, Beasley Boulevard, slates glutted and sated, hunger has no home, pampered, preen, patinated in a multicultural kind of tone. Looking good, lose the hood or lose your loyalty card. Here comes the neighborhood, Beasley Boulevard. Noodle bars, poodle parlors, studio bronze, ask. Somebody saw the Prince of Charles in an Alfred E. Newman mask. Anything could happen, but it hardly ever does. There's a pub, but the regulars are bad. Nobody there, harsh your buzz round Beasley Boulevard. The mall, the mall, whatever you want to call it, serves that glittering horde with choice enticements, wall to wall, attracted then ignored. You want a shop where you don't need a cop and nobody swipes your card for a fair deal and a bit on top. Beasley Boulevard, there's the fat man's grocer, the fox outfitter, the drunkard's licensee, that guy who's giving everyone the jitters who's never been on TV. Never been on TV, you see, how very avant-garde. Black and white turns pink and grey round Beasley Boulevard, the mall of all, whatever you wear, it's astringent disinfectant with a most intrusive scent, wreaking violence on anyone of an olfactorial bent. While health and safety, the best din, and the guys from Scotland Yard keep the area free from sin. Beasley Boulevard, top of the range, regime change, long gone, overdue. The cops are gone, it's pale and strange, with a whole new kind of view. Slightly better than paradise if you don't look too hard. Made over nice and nice, a B&B you wouldn't be without. BBC did a DVD about BB King, did a thing in here about a Garden of Eden in every yard. A phone box clear of hookers' cards, they got to promenade on Seasy Weezy, easy peasy, Beasley Boulevard. Cost them easily, million easily, Beasley Boulevard.